Hello guys, Shannon Gamer back with a new series, Beyond Two Souls, the series I was telling you guys about, that's connected to Heavy Rain. Same game makers that made that made this. Hello viewer number one, Shannon Gamer here. We are just going to jump straight in guys, straight back in. Let's go straight in.
I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
Interesting.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
Hold on, well, what's going on?
Well, you brought it earlier. Where is she?
Johnny, what have you done?
The experiment, the next mission. That was just the prologue. On to the next one now. Jodie, when she was a little girl.
Ah, there you are. How you doing today, Jodie? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. Nathan's waiting for us.
Ah, oh, come on. I don't have any more
chips. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
This is nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Here we are.
We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold, though.
Hey, Jodie. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay. I'm gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jodie, can you hear me? Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you.
And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that?
Of course.
Good. All right, let's go for it.
First card.
Next card. Next card. Very good, Jodie. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? Good, Jodie. Anything else in the room you can move?
Yeah, look at that.
That's it.
I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked.
The door's locked!
No, Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You...
Jody, it's over, Jody. It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
True that. Cool. Oh, the embassy. Jody, hold up.
I feel like everyone's looking at us.
That's not just a feeling. Everyone is looking at us.
What do I do if something goes wrong?
There won't be anything you can do.
That's what I suspected. Just checking.
But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikha, man. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back
your
host.
Yeah, that's true. Alden was a twin brother.
Until then, Ryan.
Jody survived at birth, Alden didn't. And Alden's her entity connection, which is basically you are when you press triangle.
I should be flattered.
You are Alden.
Yeah, I'm going to shake some hands, blend in, find some quiet.
Next to
you know what you have to do.
With a cord, like a purple cord.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
Everything okay?
No, it's not. I'm really nervous.
Follow the plan, and everything will be fine. Just find somewhere to hide and do what you have to do.
Right.
Yeah, bathroom.
Elizabeth, I see you've escaped from our mutual friend. A drink, perhaps? We should get to know each other better.
Maybe later.
As you wish. Later it is?
Shannon Gamer here. We
need to find a quiet place.
Yeah,
مريحة جدا. سهرة سابقة كانت مطية. نعم أتصور ممتع جدا في لندن.
You did call.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it?
It hurts like hell when you're too far away.
This is crazy. If anyone notices, we're dead.
Be careful, lady. You know you can't touch other people when you're controlling someone.
Behold, we are him. It's the only way to do this part is be him. It's the only way. It won't work any other way. I've tried it. Trust me.
It's no time to mess around. Look for an office. On the first floor with a portrait of the Sheik. And watch out for the guards and the video surveillance.
I don't mind helping. Like I said, my channel ain't
the portrait
just
of the Sheik.
My channel ain't just
this is the place.
A gaming channel. It's also walkthroughs.
There's gotta be a switch somewhere. To move the painting. Find it, Aiden.
It might be wise to actually watch the series. Spoiler or no spoiler.
Okay, now don't move.
الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
Thank you.
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
That's that bit sorted.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on. Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's going to be all right. I'll pick you up every Friday. Have fun.
I'm all right, how are you?
Hey, Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go. Come in, Jody. Don't be shy. Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and these dorky guys we could find. Oh, is that a present for me? Cool. Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say. Finally, she gets the hint. Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? Paranormal department.
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Yeah. Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
Oh, what fucking screw them all over, yeah.
Something really popping. Hid it under my bed for a week. Mom doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one?
No, thanks. I don't drink, so...
You don't know what you're missing, girl. After 3 or 4 beers, you'll see the world in a whole new light.
wondering why we're here. I'm thinking the same thing. I know, you told me. I just wanted to see what it would be like to go out and have friends. This is not what I expected. No, thanks.
I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program. With my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age.
So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read, and I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something?
I know, right?
Why are you in Unit 4?
I have a gift. A link with an entity.
An entity? You mean a ghost or something like that?
Oh, this is gonna sound really crazy, but it's kind of like an invisible presence that follows me.
Is it here now?
Yeah, he's listening to us.
Oh, slow down. Are you up for it?
I don't really know how.
That's all right. I don't really know how to either, so...
end up doing it with him anyway. I know, right?
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
You're not so bad looking yourself.
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
I guess you could say that. Thanks for the dance, Matt, but I think I'll pass.
Hi, Coco.
Guys, why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No, great idea.
I'd pay to see that.
He is all about
forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody, you up for demonstration?
No, I don't have anything to show.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit. Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake and, most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. Thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting. What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress. No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap. And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah,
I'll use my powers.
She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh. And she's a slut, too.
Really?
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her!
Get off.
Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of
Let
the
go.
Darkness,
Let me go.
Bring forth your mighty power.
Please let me
That's
out.
The first moment I saw
I'm
her.
Begging you, please let me out. Please.
Did someone say cake?
Please.
Yeah,
I
all this cooking is making
please.
Me hungry.
Yeah, let's get this party please started.
Yeah, we're gonna get it.
Get me out of here, please.
Get it.
Thank you.
be scared.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here. Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me. The door, it won't open. It's impossible. Try harder. I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic. The windows. Try the windows.
They're locked.
Guys, this is a joke. What was that?
Didn't it stop on its own? They did deserve it, you're right. They provoked me, they deserved it. Deserve what they got.
Trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat and get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course.
Well, obviously.
Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born. Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away?
Nope, he's my twin bro.
Can you draw him for me?
I know, right?
Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Eden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monster.
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant, this game. One of my favourites. Keep watching, it's great. Just think of it as you're watching a walkthrough before you play it. That's what I do.
It's your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Right.
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance the next cover. Got it?
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
No, right? It's true, isn't it? It's Ellen Page. In real life, it's Ellen Page. You're not funny.
Not bad.
Could be. Damn it.
Fuck. Do we have to spend the whole fucking night here? Let's do it again.
Sorry, guys. I usually get past that first bit with flying colours.
Not bad, Jody. If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it.
Too right, I made
Welcome to the agent.
You ain't right, I made it.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
It's like you
Great
made
up,
it.
Jody. Congratulations.
That's how you do it.
enough, Aiden. Let me sleep. Back off, Aiden. Man, I haven't slept in like 3 days. Okay, I'm tired.
I know, it's funny, isn't it? She'll have to wake up in a minute. Because they're after her. They're after her. They're after me.
Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Oh, poor. Don't make me have to fight you. Won't end well for you.
Freeze! Police! Hey, watch out!
No.
Hey, you crazy?
Yeah. never know for them as long as I'm not.
We need backup! She's getting away!
See you in a bit. Come on. Very good at this game.
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Tell me about it. They can't see me.
Nothing but rock. She'd never be able to make it up there.
Oh yeah? Try me, because I'm already up there.
You must have missed her. Travis, bring back those goddamn dogs!
For it, I didn't.
Yeah, if I remember correctly, orange means you can take them over, red means you can kill them, blue means they're safe, and green means you can heal. That's what I think. But if I'm honest, it's pretty obvious.
Jesus, Mike! What the fuck? What, are you crazy? Put the fucking gun down now!
Oh no, I don't want to do it, but I have no sword. You're gonna hurt me. I know, right? Like, what position. The hell?
No choice. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden? I know, right?
Repeat, we missed her. She said it's Baker Town.
I am.
Thank you.
I know.
You're surrounded. Come out with your hands up and you will not be harmed.
No, I don't want to come out of trouble.
That's what they're gonna get. Take care of them, Aiden.
Do I look like I want to come out with my hands up? Yeah. Time to kill a bitch. Hello. Yes, indeed, big time. It's their own fault, they shouldn't have come after me. I know, right?
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone.
Come on.
Because next time I'll kill everyone.
I love that bit where she threatens her.
Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
She does, doesn't she? She sounds a lot like Ellie. They didn't get me. They can't get me. Yeah, I know, right?
Mommy!
honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Gone back to cute little Ellie when she was a kid again, with her foster parents. What do I do? No, I didn't. Keep calling her Ellie. Cute little Jody.
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. You eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner.
I don't know. Like, I don't think so. Like, Ellen Page don't play Ellie in The Last of Us.
Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready.
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
All better now? Okay, I gotta get back to work.
Yeah, of course. You play the game how you want to play it. That was an entity you'd have seen. One monsters that haunt her. I know, right? Keep dreaming about the black sun. Well, Ellie does. Not Ellie. I keep saying Ellie. Why do I keep saying Ellie? Jodie keeps dreaming about the black sun.
Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast.
Yeah, I know. She does.
We're here. Come on, let's go this way. What a beautiful house you have.
Yes,
I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday. Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom? Oh, no, thanks. And how is your husband? He's good. He's working. Why, he's so handsome.
Stop that, Ivan. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
I know, right? It's funny.
Sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
I don't want to go outside and play. It's boring. Oh, wow.
No, Aiden. Mom is gonna be mad if we mess with her stuff. Hello? Hi, how are you? I'm fine, thanks. This weather is terrible. All this snow? I hope it'll end up soon. Kids are so difficult when they can't go outside.
She's Jody. I'm working.
I don't give a shit if you're working or not anymore.
God, what's wrong with this thing now? Don't you have something better to do?
I didn't leave him alone.
I know, right?
Jody, what did we say about going to play in the yard?
I'm going.
I don't want to play in the yard.
I'm going. Great, now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold.
I know, it's cute, isn't it? Watch this, I love this. It looks so cute. Check this out. Cool, isn't it?
Great snowman, Aiden.
I give up, okay? I surrender.
I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know. Aiden, you're the best.
Thank you.
to me? She's a witch! A dirty, rotten witch!
What's going on here?
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jody Holmes is a witch!
Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Get in the house.
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jody, this time you're really going to get it.
Not now.
You go to your room. Now!
Karma is a bitch, yeah.
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy!
I know, right?
I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
And you know monsters don't exist. I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Happening around her. They're not normal, and they're getting stronger. For the love of God, Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. Look, we have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
I know, right? There come the entities.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Right. Sweetheart.
You told me monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.
True. Okay, guys, I'm going to end the video here. I'll be back probably about 11, with another video, and then I'll do one tomorrow at some point. Have a bit of a break, guys, and see you in a few. Much love, guys. Stay awesome and keep watching.